Jessamyn Duke, Muay Thai practitioner, catch wrestling specialist. Both Duke and Shafir, former mixed martial artists who made the seamless transition to sports entertainment just like their cohorts in the Four Horsewomen, and Duke showcasing her strength on Dakota Kai early.
Nice attack.
Evasive tactic there by Dakota Kai, but she's taken down by Duke.
Well, we know how well Marina Shafir and Jessamyn Duke know each other. What about Io Shirai and Dakota Kai?
Io Shirai and Dakota Kai are beginning to learn each other more so. They've been spending a lot of time together.
Oh, what a kick by Kai! Double stomp, and boy, have we seen an uber-aggressive side emanate from Kai as she gets a two count.
No Shayna Baszler here tonight to watch the horsewomen go to work. She's waiting till next week because she wants to find out who she's going to challenge, who's going to be number one contender to her NXT Women's Championship.
Kai desperate to make the tag. Oh, there's that kick by Kai. And this will give her an opportunity. The window is slightly open to make the tag. You know Duke and Shafir will try their best to slam that window shut.
Io Shirai is full energy, has not expended any energy thus far in the match. Duke's got to make the tag. Shafir's got to get over there and stop the tag.
In comes Shafir. In comes Shirai. Io Shirai blasting Shafir. What a forearm smash by the Japanese superstar. And a tight effect kick by Io Shirai.
Rey Mysterio's her favorite superstar, and you can see why. Little homage, whoa!
Springboard dropkick by the genius of the sky.